the fervor of his power, praise him for his excellent acts. Praise him according to his excellent greatness. Praise him with the sound of the trumpet. Praise him with the voices and harp. Praise him with the trembling and gales. Praise him with the string instrument and organs. Praise him above the loud cymbals. Praise him above the high sounding cymbals. Phillips, come and offer prayer. Okay. Yes, I want to please stand, and we're going to just get ready to go ahead and call on the name of Jesus.
Yes.
The one God.
Yes.
That only God.
Yes.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
As we come before you, we thank you. Before you, thank you for your grace, your mercy. For the gathering together of your people on tonight. With high expectations, Lord. Well, God, we ask you to bless every group that come forth with praises of their name as they sing Zion songs. God, we give you thanks. We give you honor and glory. Lord, all those that travel the highways, we pray, God, you will bless them with safety on their journey back home. For this, Lord, we give you praise. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let us all say amen.
can do better than that for devotion. Amen. How many come to have a good time tonight? Amen. Let me ask this question. How many paid their money to get in? Sad to say, some of us pay our money and don't enjoy ourselves. But if you paid your money, you should have come to have a good time tonight. Amen. How many come to receive something tonight with an expectation to receive something from God? Amen. I'm Pastor Nevis Oglesby from Cherry Valley, Arkansas. Proud pastor of Shiloh Missionary Baptist Church in Crawfordville, Arkansas. Amen. Most of you all know me by my nickname, which is Big Country. Amen. You probably can't pronounce that other name, but you can say country. Amen. I'll probably answer it quicker than I would if you called me by my born name. All right. So we're here to have a good time. I'm not going to do a whole lot of talking. Amen. We started a few minutes late. But how many went to Sunday morning worship? I like that. Y'all ought to get in a great big hand praise right now. Now, if you had never seen me before, I'm not your typical MC. I believe in letting God have his way. But right now, I'm going to go by this paper. And you know somebody else got the same. We don't want to be here all night. Some of y'all got to go to work tomorrow. Amen. So we don't want to stay longer than time will allow us. All right? I don't like to get up and snatch the mic from nobody, but if you keep going and ain't nobody saying amen, it should be your ticket to know it's time to quit. Alright? Alright? And we're going to move. Now, I got a specific list to go by, and I'm going to go by it unless one of them Phillips sisters come tell me to change it. So if you know you got to go to work, don't come see me. Go find one of them. Because until they come tell me, you're going to sing where I call you. Alright, I ain't one of them MCs you can just jump and say, well, I'm supposed to go to work at 10 o'clock. Well, you knew that when you got here. You should have told them when you got here you got to go to work. Alright, so now I got a couple of instructions that I do want to give out. You cannot go to the kitchen until they come tell me the kitchen is open. Now, they got plenty of food down there, but you got to let them get it ready. Alright, now, and I do this a lot. Just don't bring it back in the sanctuary. I got about 3 hand claps. Just cause your house nasty don't mean everybody's house nasty. I told y'all I ain't your typical MC now. Yeah. I'm just saying. Now, also, we in this church, it is the Phillips sisters grew up here, but they don't go to church here.
Alright.
So let's take care of these folks' bathroom. But I need to say that again for some of y'all young ones. Personal hygiene needs to be done, taken care of, but take care of these folks' restroom. It's bad enough us quartets already ain't got nowhere to go when we get ready to have some. Then you coming in this church tearing up their commode and stuff. Amen, life. We've been in the same before y'all women told the whole commode up out the floor. So don't go down there and tell them folks bathroom, but if you know you got to go, go down the street to Walmart and come back. They can afford to pay for it. Alright? So now, all our local groups, except for 2 of them, gonna help 10 minutes. We getting ready now, St. James Special Choir from Florence is coming. Then we gonna hear from the Spiritual Hungers from Hillsboro. We going in that order, then we gonna hear from the Voices of Harmony for Corns. We're going to do my first 3 groups. Amen. You can, St. James Special Chorus, y'all can be coming on wherever y'all at. Y'all be coming on. Now, we come to have a good time tonight. I don't care what it looked like on the outside. I don't care if it is raining, but how many know Jesus can rain in this building tonight? Now, I'm just a little country preacher now, but I do believe in letting God have his way. Now, if the Spirit moved, now don't get mad at me if the Spirit moved, amen, and folks go to shouting, but you don't know what hell somebody went through on your road. They got a right to praise God. if you praise him in advance, he'll hold up the hell that you might was gonna get in next week. All right, then one change. Okay, after St. James get through, the anointed spiritual voices is going to be next. All right, the anointed spiritual voices, is I'm saying it right? Y'all here? All right, now, when I get back up, call your name. I'm going to give you a couple minutes to come get the mic. If you don't get it, I'm going to call
you.
bless you. How many thankful people we got in the building?
A little later on, all right?
spiritual voices of great men as they come. Come on, y'all. Come on, clap your hands for them. Come on, clap your hands. Come on, clap your hands for them.
No weapon formed against me.
since the internet is so popular right now, and we got all these smartphones and computers, why don't everybody take out their phone? Everybody, come on. If you got a flip phone, you can't do this. I'm sorry, Brandon. Okay, I'm sorry. I work with some ladies that they call their flip phone the dumb phone. Right, I want everybody to take out the seven and hashtag the Phillips Sisters 2019. Go, right quick, go. If you got it, now I'm telling you to take out your phone if you don't want to take it out. I don't care if you put it on Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, any other book, and any other gram that you can put it on. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, y'all, you, the spiritual commandeer. Yeah, they ready. Look at them. See, y'all don't know how to celebrate when we see our elders coming.
Happy anniversary, Phillips. We like to give honor to God, to the Pbillips Church, to the Phillips Church. Give the Phillips another round of applause. And we up and down, hey, I'm not a case, thank you, thank you, God, thank you. Talk about the young man with the hat. He's stumbling out between that round. Will it be all right? I believe every child of God will have a testimony. Is that right? Let me hear from out of the air. Do you know it's all right? I'm trying to pray over there. I don't know about you. I've been born again.
Thank you.
Every time I get a hold of him, I'm like, son, get a hold of him!
return. I promise the Lord. No matter what I go through.
All right.
Yeah. I'm gonna hold out.
Yeah.
I promise the Lord.
Stop by.
Oh, the country.
Stop by.
Yeah.
y'all. Give them another big hand. All right. Now, this is how we're going to do this next little bit. This is how they told me to do this. If you think that you wanted the best dressed males in the building, I need you to come up here real quick. Don't be nervous. We're old school now. It would come down to the sock game if I was into this category. You got to have the right, so that's what I'm talking about right there. Okay, now, this. This is how we're going to do this now. This is how they told me to do this. Oh, you in the contest too? Okay, now. You up here with the old school, all right? Okay, come on. The little girls might show up all of them.
No, my man, when the normal man's on,
Can I get somebody in here to just raise your hand and shout Jesus? I heard her say a few days ago, Mama was on a ventilator. Can somebody else say, thank you, Jesus? Maybe that don't do something for some of y'all, but the Bible did tell us he would give us signs and wonders that some would, that we would believe. I heard her say a few days ago, Mama was on the ventilator. But how many know if you done tried Jesus before, he'll come and be the ventilator for you. Just praise God for somebody else. And God will mess around and stop at your address. Well, just because he said he would give us signs and wonders. Look like Mama is doing all right to me. Y'all see, y'all waiting on somebody to save you happiness. You ought to get happy just because, amen, you could have been out of funeral, but instead, somebody could be digging a hole to put you in, but instead of you walking on top of the ground. A sanctified her. Everybody say they saved and sanctified. Ain't saved and sanctified. But when you've been through a little hell and high water and sickness knocked at your door, you will learn how to call Jesus when you don't know how. Can I testify to what you did? See, this is what I found out. And he will give us signs and wonders. But when you go back to Psalms 30:5, and you find out, when you go in deep study, Psalm 30:5 talks about discipline, which a lot of church folks don't have. Because when you discipline, because she said Mama was on the ventilator, but Mama, where Mama at tonight? Y'all ain't shouting yet. Y'all ain't moving yet. When you done discipline yourself, you will learn how to praise God just for neighbor. And then your mama sick, God will mess around and go by your mama. But then, this is what I found out. Because the scriptures say, his anger endured but for one moment. We'll be right back. awesome music.
I can trust you. Come on. How many like them old songs? You like them, right? Yeah. Want to say happy anniversary to our sisters. But I had a talk with this deacon one day, and he said, Sean, I noticed you've been singing and preaching everywhere. I looked at him and I said, what you talking about?
Come on now. Go ahead.
He said, I'm proud of you, Sean. He said, do all you can while you can. Can I get a witness in this house? Because there's going to be a time when you won't be able to do those things no more. I looked at him, I said, what you talking about, Deacon? Back in the old days, he was called the Deacon's old Deacon. I said, what you talking about, Deacon? He said, Sean, you see this eyes of mine? He said, I can't see like I used to. Anybody here can agree with me? He said, I tried to run the other day. I can't run as fast as I used to. I still said, what you talking about, Deacon?
Yeah.
Son, Lord, New Fellowship, a great big man. All right, this is what we're finna do. We're finna give away this best dress to the women. So, if you want to be up here, I need you to come up here. If you think you best dress in here tonight, come quickly. Everybody don't come at one time. We still in church. We still in church. This lady coming out. Come on. This lady right here, she said, she came in the door. She said, well, nobody bringing her. She was. I seen all that yellow, I thought they were Keisha. Okay, Pastor, can we stand the little baby right here so everybody can see them? Okay, we're gonna stand the baby right here. Ain't she precious? Head full of hair. All right, now we don't know yet. This one sister, she thought she was going to the prom. She done really, she ain't coming. Some of y'all need to hear what she's saying. Because y'all waiting on a dude to beat you across your head telling you you look good. You better get up and tell your own self you look good. Because if the first lady was here, she shut the whole house down. And y'all better tell them about my first lady. Y'all should have been hollering for that yellow. Yellow is one of my favorite colors. I done toned it down since I got married. But some of y'all came to my first anniversary of my church. I had on yellow all the way down. All right. Old school versus new school. Okay, you want me to, you sure? Okay, she says she will. Okay. Everybody for the baby. She was like, what in the world wrong with y'all? Everybody for Sister Gray. Sister Gray got it. Okay, I'm gonna do this right here. I'm gonna give the baby $10. Okay, hold on then. She says she gonna match this 10. She got to look through everything, y'all know. She can't get to a secret place. Don't worry about it. Here come the Reverend. He got 10. So we gonna get a baby. That's what I like that. Thank you.
C-sharp.
No, I'm still gonna sing that second song. Go back to C.
But she here tonight. Could have been in the bed. But God. And they love their children. We love them. The song. And where I'm at right now. And when I tell you it wasn't nobody but Jesus that brought me this far. I know y'all tired of hearing my little testimony, but when you laying in the hospital bed by yourself and you promise the Lord if he'll just raise you up, that you'll tell it everywhere you go. I made a vow to the Lord and I can't take it back, y'all. But somebody in here need to help on the Lord. Women that don't want to take care of their children, no matter if they taking their own life. The Momo challenge, they say. Trying to convince children that people don't love them enough. Oh God, we're living in an evil day, y'all. You gotta watch your children. Watch your children. My mom and daddy, they had us up on Saturday mornings, y'all. They made us get up early in the morning and we had to get around in the living room. We had to get down on our knees and we had to pray, y'all. Jesus. That's what they told us. Oh Lord, I want to let you know, Mom and Daddy, we love you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
T-shirts in the back. It don't matter what size they're on. Hold on. She told me something different. The T-shirts are 6 and the CDs are 10. All right, so they do have them back there in the back. It don't matter what size they are, $6. All right. Get ready now to go to Clarksville, Tennessee. Now, let me do this because I've been informed of something that some of you that's traveling may need to know. If you're going south, if you're going towards Auburn, you might want to be real careful going back towards Auburn. They had a tornado on that end.
Wow.
Yes.
So if you're going that way, be real careful. Someone just said,
with a song, fellas, if y'all don't mind, Jesus took my burdens away.
Y'all right?
He left me with a song. With a song. Living in this world of sin, I had no hope. And I had no peace of sin. Fellas, but then I made up in my mind. Gonna leave this holy world behind.
Sanctified.
Yeah, I've been filled with
Jesus,
His precious Holy Ghost.
Jesus.
Is there anybody in the building,
Jesus,
that know you got the Holy Ghost, y'all?
Jesus.
Can you just wave your hand?
Jesus.
Can you just wave your hand?
Jesus.
Can you just wave your hand?
Jesus.
Y'all come down. You know what I tell them sometimes? I tell them sometimes. All of my burdens,
He took them away.
All of my pride,
He took them away.
Even my situation,
He took them away.
That's enough. That's enough. I know He took them.
I know He took them away.
Single that we do. Come on, fellas.
Yeah.
Special tonight. Yeah, help me. But I'm so glad to be here. We thank God for the Phillips sisters for inviting me. Come on, give them a hand. God honors tonight. Amen. Listen, we have CDs in the back. And my mama said, Kenan, don't beg. You never beg. Don't beg anybody for anything. But mama's not here tonight. Please buy our CD tonight. Please buy our CD. It's only $5. Listen, I was getting ready for this program, and I was in the shower. I was getting ready for the program, and I was in the shower, and I was asking God to give me a word for His people. I'm not the kind of singer that just want to sing and holler and not leave a word for God's people.
My God, my God.
We're living in a too dangerous time to play church. We're living, y'all didn't say nothing to me tonight. We're living in a too dangerous time to sing and try to get in the house and ain't nobody saved.
Wow.
I prayed, I said, Lord, give me a word for your people here. And I was in the shower, I didn't hear nothing. Got out the shower, I didn't hear nothing. Then I was on my way here, and He gave me a word.
Crazy, crazy.
And I want to see who's going to grab it and take it home with you. You know, the word only works if you put action to it.
That's right.
Can I get a witness? The word only works when you put action and faith to it. Store, and you get all the bacon and the eggs and you get everything in your cart. and you go to the cash register, sometimes it's time to check out, but there's a long line and it ain't your turn. Can I get a witness? But God told me to tell who I'm grabbing, this is the season for miracles and blessings. But not only is it your time, and it is your turn. Yes, sir. About miracles all night tonight, about the blind and about the sick and about this and about that, yes, and financial blessings, yes, and this, and not only is it the time, but it's your time for something.
It's your turn.
I heard the MC say, I heard him, I was sitting down, I heard him, he said, sometimes you gotta praise for somebody else while they're going through. I come to let you know it's your time to pray.
Yes,
what you about to be?
Yes,
it's about to be your miracle.
Yeah.
It's about to be your blessing.
Yes,
it's about to be your prayer.
Oh, God.
I don't need everybody to get happy with me, because I get happy by myself.
Yeah.
But those that's going to grab my time and my turn, and you taking it to your address, show some signs.
No matter what the problem is,
what the test.